then all these things became mandatory on everybody. So since France recognized this as geographical indication, all WTO member countries have to recognize that as geographical indication. Anybody keeping name of champagne word for any product, directly, indirectly, even for shoe or coat or that fruit juice or anything, you can't keep champagne name. It is well known. Okay, cannot keep this name. So that company had to stop using fruit champagne. Now, in India, we after WTO we thought that now our Darjeeling tea will be recognized as a worldwide geographical indication of India. Then we realized that it should be recognized in India first. Then only it will be recognized by others. If Indian law does not recognize it, if you are in Darjeeling, you are all producing Darjeeling tea, and they are in other parts of Assam, they are producing it. Darjeeling, West Bengal, Assam, some parts. But that tea cannot be called as Darjeeling tea. And if they call it Darjeeling tea and law does not protect you from their calling Darjeeling tea, then how internationally other countries we can force them to protect Darjeeling tea? So after 1995, the process started to make the Geographical Indication Act of India. Geographical Indication Act was completed, passed by Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha, President Secretary in 1999. After that Geographical Indication Act, then Geographical Indication Act, what should be the fee, all these things, what should be the fee, it should be processed and all those things come under rule. Geographical Indication rules were formulated. After that, who will, where the office will be? So the then Minister Murali Sivamana was from Tamil Nadu, so either wo Chennai mein bana do iska office. So Chennai bana diye, chalo Geographical Indication office. Then office mein officer kaun baithega? Who will be the registrar? All these people who will be doing all that work, you have to appoint through UPSC, that is a government system. So fir advertisement kiya, fir appoint kiya, karte karte 2001 aa gaya. So 2001 mein, and office, there was no separate building. In patent office has got four places, Delhi, Bombay, Calcutta and Chennai. So Chennai ke patent office mein do kamre de do, ye geographical indication ka registry aa gayi. Easy tha na, usi minister ke under mein sab ho gaya, chalo. So that was done. So it is now in Chennai, and the people were appointed, they sit there, and first geographical indication of India registered in their in our under GI Act is Darjeeling tea. And after that, there have been many geographical indications. Anybody who has interest in geographical indication can file it. So this the three tea leaves and this lady, this is the logo of geographical indication. For every geographical indication, there is some symbol. These are Kashmiri, they are all marked Pashmina. They are all Pashmina. These are all geographical indication registered. These are some plant varieties. Yeah, this second red bulbana UPOV, UPOV. Its English version is the International Union for the Protection of New Varieties of Plants. It was signed in 1961, and now this thing was also, I mean, not a part of WTO, but otherwise, we had to be sort of recognize it. Post eligibility requirement for protection is new, useful, distinct and stable varieties of seeds. So if you are producing, any farmer is producing a particular variety of seeds, then under UPOV that any company which is producing seeds, and from these seeds the farmer sows and grows the product, and from the product he takes the seeds, that is not allowed. So India mein agar aisa karenge to kya hoga? Congress dobara power mein nahi aayegi, ya NDA power mein nahi aayegi, jo government karti hai wo power mein nahi aayegi, and nobody will agree. As after 60 plus years of our independence, 70 years of independence, whatever it is, we have not been able to put any income tax on richest of the farmers. So ye laga ki ab to common farmer ko to vote hai to wahi par hai, so it will not be possible. So we came out with a new different act. At the bottom it is there, protection of plant varieties and farmers rights of this. फार्मर राइट दीजिए, हमने कहा कि उसको आप करेंगे तो उसके ऊपर तो आपका राइट है, उसके बाद ना आप उसको करते रहिएगा, है ना? अदरवाइज इट विल बी डिफिकल्ट फॉर So we have little bit modified, but the basic system we adopted, there will be patent will be given on this kind of a thing, and it is not a manufactured thing. It is something which is coming from it takes time to grow. So the meaning of this word improved quality, higher value yield, the value, the meaning of in this, there is something that it should be stable variety. That means in repetitive the seeds are sown and then you get the product from there, the new seeds come the new year next, in the next crop those seeds are sown, then again you get the whole thing. The quality of seeds should remain the same. All those which are coming of the same quality, same the same. There should not be any variety. It should be consistency should be there, quality should be there. Over a period of five crops, na seed se fir seed nikla fir usko fir agla round ka seed aaya agle crop mein. To ye nahi hai ki panch crop ke baad mein wo seed change ho gaya, gadbad ho gaya kuch. So this is the stability. It should be stable also. So this has been there. Pizza ghar, Pizza Hut, apna ghar. These are well known. Pizza Hut is a well known mark. Brand dilution. This is Mercedes, and this is advertisement of underwear. So Mercedes ban ki hamare brand ka dilution kar rahe hain ye. So VIP ko ban kar diya gaya. Code name, na stop that. Uses of this thing because it's brand dilution. Kaha Mercedes kaha underwear ka ad kar rahe hain. परफेक्टी का है और ये है अमन अपने लिए एल्पिन वे एंड अपने लिए. हाँ तो वो सब इफ द ओरिजिनल कंपनी गोज टू द कोर्ट विल गेट विल विन द केस. ओके दीज आर द सेम डिजाइन्स. ओके इज डू यू फाइंड एनी डिफरेंस बिटवीन द टू. एक सैमसंगाइट का है और एक ना ये दोनों का एक वीआईपी ने बना दिया, सैमसंगाइट ने बना दिया, दे लुक सो अलाइक. तो इसका जो है जो प्रॉब्लम है इसमें जो केस हुआ, जो सैमसंगाइट का था उन्होंने केस किया इसके ऊपर, वीआईपी लगे इसके ऊपर कि इन्होंने हमारा कॉपी कर लिया, तो ये तो हमारा है, ट्रेडमार्क हमारा है सैमसंगाइट का एंड ऑल दैट थिंग. बट देन ऑन डिटेल फर्दर इन्वेस्टिगेशन वाज फाउंड दैट द बेसिक थिंग इज दैट दे लुक अलाइक. And Samsonite had not registered under the Designs Act. Design register नहीं किया था उन्होंने. तो design register नहीं किया तो they lost the case. आप protection किसी को मांग रहे हो, आपने register ही नहीं किया उसको, तो आप protection तो उसका होगा which you have already registered. तो infringement होगा. जब आपने register नहीं किया तो infringement का concept नहीं है. तो बिल्कुल एक सा लगता है दोनों के दोनों. Can't make out broadly there. The plaintiff was Samsonite, and a US company manufactured and sold suitcases in India. Distinctive features: wheel extendable handle, built-in trolley, leather trims with switches, surface finish design, unique Samsonite system 4. Did not register the design of this product. Claimed copyright on the product, its drawings and artistic work, trade dress passing off. Now this copyright of the product, same thing, you can register copyright. Copyright is on expression in a language. Okay, now the copyright, the way you have got designs, you get the copyright. Now you have published, you have copyright. Now if anyone publishes that drawing, will be the copyright violation. Okay, you have the copyright. Copyright is for publication and all that. So if any other company or any other publisher or any author had published these drawings which are registered as a copyright, then it would have been considered as infringement. But VIP is not publishing the design or photographs, they are making it, and since design is not registered, they are allowed to make it. Code the distinction between drawing for artistic purpose and manufacturing to be made. drawing is copyrighted, but manufacturing is for this thing. As per plaintiff, the luggage had powerful and attractive shape, capable of appealing to the eye of the customer. You know, design is for how it appeals to the eye. Such a feature is subject of design protection, not copyright protection. When no design restriction was there, it falls into the public domain. Anyone can use it as a design. So, usne use ke liye koi infringement hi nahi hua. See how important the IPR becomes. Ye to manager hi to kar rahe hai na kaam. Ye registration kaam karna hai har company mein. All the managers are doing it. And therefore, nowadays the basic knowledge of IPR is such an important thing for all management faculty and all management students. I think I'll just skip this commercialization. No. Speed of R&D, patenting, and commercialization of patents are the keys to success. Speed is very important. You learn with the speed, you are the winner. If you don't learn, you are not the winner. And no, speed. Those people who prepare for JE. Or CAT, they prepare. Their speed of learning, and that is important. Okay, you get a top rank in JE, you get a top rank in CAT, you get a better institute. You get a top rank in GMAT, you get Harvard. Your GMAT score is 100%, 100 percentile, 100%. That was of Robert McNamara. You heard of Robert McNamara? He was the World Bank president in 70s. And from 1945 onwards in the World Bank, he has been the most distinguished president of World Bank. So that the location of the World Bank, that road is known as one Homer's road, who was the first president of World Bank, in whose honor and name that road has been named in his name, who was the first president of the World Bank at the headquarters. And after him, the second most important president of the World Bank has been Robert McNamara. So he was in 70s president of World Bank. So he had that score. Now, it is the speed with which a person learns, and that's all. Thank you. This is about the IPR. Now I'll take just 3-4 minutes to tell you about the turmeric thing. Okay. There is something called traditional knowledge. Okay, traditional knowledge is something which has been there with the community. Okay, the turmeric has a wilting property. It has not been invented by anyone. Over past millions of years, with the experimentation and processes, we have come to know that turmeric has wound healing property. Now everybody knows it in India, but in USA nobody knows it. When there was a case of patenting of turmeric, then that patent examiner tried to find out, is there any prior art? The term is known as prior art. Is there any prior art? That means, is that thing already exist in novelty? Novelty is there or not? With his all internet searches and all that, he could not get any novelty in that. He could not get a prior art. So he granted patent on turmeric. I'll show you the patent. He granted it. The all the patents which are granted. So at that time in USA, the system was that USA would give the patents, grant the patents, then only they publish it. But in all other countries in the world, it was that they would publish it, and if there is any objection, they will sort out the objection, then only they will grant the patent. But USA was a different country. Now, only in 2011 they have modified their law that they also have a system of publication before grant. But earlier it was not that way. So in 1996 the Indian two NRIs, Harir Kohli and Suman Das, they filed a patent application, and the patent application, the patent was granted. And then only Indian patent office could see it, and other people could see it. When they said, hey, what is this? It is a, in India, household knowledge, everybody knows it. The use of turmeric in wood kneeling or wood kneeling property of the turmeric is a very commonly known thing in most families in the country. So it is novelty is not there. How can it be granted? So it was written to them, it is a household knowledge. They say, ki, we don't bother about household knowledge. You show us where it is, documentary proof dijiyega aap. The documentary proof to aap, hum daily hum saans lete hain. अब कहाँ पर किस लिटरेचर में लिखा हुआ है कि सांस लेते हैं हम लोग, है ना? आई मीन लाइक सच ए, आई मीन पेटी थिंग, वी वेयर क्लोथ्स. अब कोई इनका ऑथेंटिक लिटरेचर है क्या? वी आर वेयरिंग, हाँ वी आर वेयरिंग, एवरीबडी सीज इट, बट कहाँ पर लिखा हुआ है कि हम लोग कपड़े पहनते हैं? तो इट वॉज सो डिफिकल्ट टू गिव द डॉक्यूमेंट्री प्रूफ. देन ऑल इंडियन लैंग्वेज वर सर्च कि मलयालम में देखा, तमिल में देखा, फिर पता नहीं किसी लैंग्वेज में कहीं पर एक छोटा सा कुछ लिखा हुआ डॉक्यूमेंट्री प्रूफ मिला. उसको प्रूफ बना के कहा कि देखो ये तो इतने 2000 साल पहले का लिखा हुआ है. देन द पेटेंट वॉज रिवोक्ड. सो पेटेंटिंग ऑफ ट्रेडिशनल नॉलेज, एनीथिंग विच इज देयर बिकॉज द ट्रेडिशन और द कम्युनिटीज पास्ट एक्यूमुलेटेड नॉलेज, दे आर बोन सेटर्स. बोन सेटर्स इज इफ देर इज डिसलोकेशन ऑफ द बोन. Suppose there is dislocation here or here, and you say मेरा हाथ लटक गया, dislocation हो गया, तो जो यहाँ पर अपना orthopedic होगा वो कहेगा कि भाई ये तो अच्छा ठीक है, इसको ऐसा करते हैं, थोड़ा सा plaster लगाते हैं, फिर देखते हैं, कुछ करते हैं. जो bone setters होते हैं, there is a community of bone setters. उनको मालूम है कि ये कैसे होता है, तो उसने ये किया, ये ठक 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 ठक, ओके कैसा है, हो गया ठीक हमारा हाथ, तो they can do the bone setting easily. This is a traditional knowledge. अब traditional knowledge है, ये तो है नहीं कि वो हाथ को कितनी बार ऐसे करना है, कितनी बार ऐसे करना है, कितनी बार ऊपर करना है, कितनी बार ठक ठक करके ठीक करना है. इट इज नॉट ए, आई मीन उस तरह के टेक्नोलॉजिकली रिटन डाउन प्रोसेस तो है नहीं कि कैसे करना है. बिकॉज ही लर्न फ्रॉम हिज फादर, हु लर्न फ्रॉम हिज फादर, हु लर्न फ्रॉम हिज फादर, पास्ट 1000 ईयर से करते आ रहे हैं तो बोन सेटिंग का काम. तो इतने सारे को देख देख के उसने लर्न किया ओवर पीरियड ऑफ टाइम. तो इस तरह की जो ट्रेडिशनल नॉलेज है उसको अगर कोई पेटेंट कर लेता है तो इट इज रॉन्ग. सो एनी ट्रेडिशनल नॉलेज शुड नॉट बी पेटेंटेड, एंड इफ एनीबडी यूजेस द ट्रेडिशनल नॉलेज ऑफ एनी कम्युनिटी, दैट कम्युनिटी शुड बी पेड फॉर इट. ओके, कम्युनिटी की नॉलेज है तो देन दैट कम्युनिटी शुड बी, द प्रॉफिट शुड बी शेयर्ड विद द कम्युनिटी. So there is one problem, that there is no systematic method of sharing the profit with the community. Community means what? Community as all individuals, ya to community association of. So now just a few things I'll tell you. These are all the study of ancient observances, customs, notions, beliefs, traditions, superstitions, prejudices of the common people. That is the science of the survival of the Arctic. अच्छा, नाउ द प्रॉब्लम्स आर दैट व्हाट इज ऑब्वियस इन नेटिव कंट्री बिकम्स नॉन ऑब्वियस अब्रॉड. व्हाट इज ऑब्वियस इन द नेटिव कंट्री इज नॉन ऑब्वियस अब्रॉड, एंड पेटेंट्स मे बी फाइल और अवॉर्डेड ड्यू टू इग्नोरेंस, इंफॉर्मेशन नॉट अवेलेबल इन इंटरनेशनल लैंग्वेज एंड थ्रू इंटरनेशनल डेटाबेसेस. नाउ दिस इज द टर्मरिक हल्दी केस, सिंगल हर्ब फॉर नॉन यूज, यूज ऑफ टर्मरिक इन वोंड हीलिंग, Suman Das and Harir Kohli, US patent 1995, they filed it. The claim was the use of turmeric at the site of the injury by topical application and oblique or oral intake of turmeric will promote healing of wounds. This was the claim. And he substantiated so many things for this claim. Now, patent granted 1996 by USPTO, US Patent Trademark Office, on the method of promoting healing of wounds by administering effective amounts of turmeric powder. Case contested by India with the help of extensive documentation to establish absence of prior art. And millions of rupees spent on this thing. Dr. Mashilkar was the Director General of CSIR. So CSIR was given the responsibility to prove, contest and get it revoked. And then at that stage, on re-examination patent of the USA, came to the conclusion that it was not a patentable invention. So canceled the patent. Now, after this particular situation, so much of money was spent and all that, so it could be the case in future also. So the government of India in 2001, finance minister announced the 2001 budget speech, setting about the first set of recommendations came, and the recommendations were that there should be a traditional knowledge digital library, TKDL, traditional knowledge digital library, and that in the digital form, any patent office in the world should be able to, before granting any such patent, wrongful patent, they should get something, they should be able to search. And for that purpose, the TKDL library was set up, database in 40 languages, including all Indian national languages, were searched, digitization of the image of shlokas, traditional knowledge, TK is the now short form for traditional knowledge. You have to get it, they have not kept it open source. So, traditional knowledge, TK resource classification, translation Hindi, Spanish, German, French, Japanese and some other languages was completed, and documentation work on Ayurveda products, Ayurvedic information from 35,000 shlokas, verse and prose and formulation, it was done. Then each shloka was translated, was transcribed into about 4 pages, and TKDL website has itne pages, training of Ayurveda experts using the software, 20,441 shlokas identified from Ayurveda text for inclusion in the database, collaboration between NASSCOM and ICE, Indian System of Medicine and Health, Government of India is part of the Ministry of Health. And then interdisciplinary team of 28 Ayurveda experts, 2 patent examiners, 5 IT experts, 4 NASSCOM scientists and 4 technical officers. This team and about 80 crore rupees was sanctioned in 2001 budget by the finance minister. The whole work was completed in about 6-7 years or 4-5 years back, and it was sold at commercial value, high commercial value to all foreign. Since it is a digital thing, so it was not given to people like us who are free. We want things free. Okay, so then it was not accessible to us, but now I believe that now it is accessible. You have to try to get it. Okay, it is not online because the major patent office bought it. 5-10 lakh rupees ka becha to 50,000 ka becha to they could earn about from 10-15 crore. Expenditure 80 crore. They thought ki will recover the investment. But then the result is that they have deprived the Indian academia who want to know about it and who want to, I mean, I would like to substitute some examples and all those things, but then I am not having access to it. I don't have 20 lakhs rupees to pay for it, just for a few shlokas. Yes, our patent office hai, sorry, patent institute ho, and as a NIFT hai, anything about fashion technology, fashion and all that thing, even something is 5 lakhs rupees, they will buy it. But in one institute, one faculty member has to access it. We can't spend, and we should not spend 20 lakhs rupees for one person's use for a few of those things to be incorporated in the teaching material. So this is something. Conclusion. Now, in this I said ki traditional knowledge means all the occurrences, traditional thing, and folklore. Folklore is such traditional thing. Suppose there is a folk song. Folk song is being sung by the ladies in the village. And now that folk song, suppose some producer makes an album, usi song ko achhe there, I mean, with better quality of music, it will become more effective. You get a song recorded and sell it and make profit. So jo community hai, uski jo traditional knowledge hai unka. और जो उनकी फोकलोर है, फोकलोर का फ्री में ले लिया ना, आइदर पे सम मनी, अदरवाइज इट इज नॉट अलाउड. either there should be a system. So you must have all heard of the song, Amma dek tera munda bigda jaye. Suna hai nahi suna? Amma dek tera munda bigda jaye. This is a Punjab ke ek village ka folk song hai. अब वहाँ के जब ये आया तो उन्होंने कह रहे ये तो पैसे कमा रहा है बंदा, सॉन्ग हमारा है, इसको दो म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर से अच्छा म्यूजिक दिला के इसको, तो दे वेंट टू द कोर्ट ऑफ लॉ. अच्छा तो क्या हुआ उसका? तो मतलब होगा, आई डोंट सी फिल्म मच. अरे देर इज ए, इफ आई गो टू KBC एंड अमिताभ आस्क मी ए क्वेश्चन एंड द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑन द फिल्म आई विल टेक योर लाइफ लाइन. पब्लिक ऑडियंस एवरीबॉडी इज सो नॉलेजेबल बिकॉज सो दैट इज अ थिंग दैट देर शुड बी सिस्टम ऑफ कम्युनिटी बेनिफिट शेयरिंग. If you take it, then you should be able to share. So I think that munda dekh wala jo hai na, amma dekh tera munda bigda jaye, uska abhi tak court ka settlement nahi hua hai, to the best of my knowledge. And therefore, jab tak ki wo settlement nahi hoga, uska jab tak wo bajega nahi gana. To humne suna nahi hoga na gana pichle 10 saal mein. 10 saal mein suna nahi na wo gana? Usse pehle suna tha na? Haan, 10 saal mein gana nahi baja wo. Ban laga hua hai uske upar. अम्मा देख, अम्मा देख तेरा मुंडा बिगड़ा जाए. तो कर लो, कोई दिक्कत नहीं है. तो अपनी कम्युनिटी का यूज कर रहे हैं ना अपनी चीज. नहीं नहीं, म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर इज नॉट द ओनर ऑफ दिस सॉन्ग. एल्बम जैसे बनाया वो तो प्रोड्यूसर है ना कोई. तो ठीक है, अपनी कम्युनिटी कन्विंस कर लेगा वो, कुछ अपना चैरिटी वैरिटी करेगा ना कम्युनिटी के लिए. कम्युनिटी के लिए कुछ चैरिटी कर देगा वो, कि देखो मैंने गाना किया, कितना पैसा मिला और इस हम अपनी कम्युनिटी के लिए फायदा कर दिया हमने. कम्युनिटी के लिए उन्होंने वो बना दिया, ओल्ड एज होम बना दिया कम्युनिटी के, जो ओल्ड हॉस्पिटल बना दिया अपनी कम्युनिटी के लिए. प्रेफरेंशियल ट्रीटमेंट देंगे अपने कम्युनिटी को हम. तो ही विल डू समथिंग. पर जो कॉमर्शियल प्रोड्यूसर ने बना लिया और पैसे कमा रहा है, तो उसको तो फिर कहीं कुछ देना पड़ेगा ना. तो देखो जैसे कि जो आपका जो मूंग की दाल फ्राई करते हैं, कई तरह के नमकीन हैं, ये जो सारे के सारे हैं, ये सारे हर हलवाई बनाते बेचता है. हल्दीराम पहला तो नहीं है ना जो कर रहा है. ठीक है, तो द ईटेबल्स आपका समोसा है, पकौड़ा है, कोई भी चीज़ है, तो सभी लोग बना रहे, कोई बना सकता है. उसमें वो ट्रेडिशनल नॉलेज जो है वो खाने के आइटम पे अप्लाई नहीं कर रही है. फोकलोर इधर ना, देखो इसको जो है ना, देखो ये ना, दिस इज द ट्रेडिशनल नॉलेज और फोकलोर और इंडिजिनियस नॉलेज मींस ग्रुप ओरिएंटेड एंड ट्रेडिशन बेस्ड पास्ट प्रेजेंट एंड फ्यूचर मैनिफेस्टेशंस ऑफ ग्रुप्स और इंडिविजुअल्स ऑफ देयर सोशल कल्चरल आइडेंटिटी. सोशल कल्चरल आइडेंटिटी इट एनकम्बर्स कल्चरल इंटेलेक्चुअल रिलीजियस एंड स्पिरिचुअल प्रॉपर्टीज नॉट फूड. तो ट्रेडिशनल नॉलेज में देखो, चाइनीज के बारे में तो जितना कम बात करो उतना ही. एक बात, चाइनीज में कोई मान ईमान धर्म नाम की कोई चीज है? वो अब उन्होंने 50 साल के बाद में कहा कि अरुणाचल प्रदेश इज पार्ट ऑफ चाइना, 50 ईयर्स के बाद में सडनली दे स्टार्ट सेइंग, और वो बाद में कहेंगे यूएस इज पार्ट ऑफ चाइना है। जो थोड़ा सा हमारे जो फीचर्स होते हैं, जो हिली एरिया में पैदा होते हैं वहीं रहते हैं, उनके थोड़ा फीचर्स अलग होते हैं कंपेरेटिवली। तो जो शिमला में, मसूरी में, नैनीताल में जो है वो सब पार्ट ऑफ चाइना हो जाएंगे। इंडिया की जितनी भी पीक हिल्स हैं वो अपने ऊटी, ऊटी में जो रहने वाले हैं वो भी चाइनीज हो गए फिर तो। उतनी जनरेशन की जनरेशन नहीं, वो जो जनरेशन की जनरेशन आने में अभी 100 ईयर्स लगेगा, पर यहाँ तो है कि पॉलिटिकल डिसीजन है उनका, डिक्लेरेशन है ये तो, इट इज डिक्लेरेशन बाय द चाइनीज गवर्नमेंट। That is one part. Other is that anybody who belongs to Arunachal Pradesh, they say he doesn't need the thing, visa. He is Chinese. और इतने बदमाश लोग हैं। जब मैं मंगोलिया गया था तो आई वेंट चाइना, मतलब रूट था दिल्ली, हांगकॉन्ग।